My name is Rekha Jain. Today we learn about Standard 7, Chapter Number 1, Part 2, Integers. What is multiplication of an integer? So first point is multiplication of positive and negative integers. First point we learn about multiplication of positive and negative integers. So first we should remember when we multiply, a multi b is equal to ab. When two positive integers multiply gives positive integers. And the next is a counts minus a counts close, multi counts minus b counts close is equal to ab. That means answer is positive because minus minus is plus. So this answer give is positive. So we write two negative integers when multiply gives positive integer. Next, when minus counts minus a counts close multi counts b counts close is equal to minus ab. Why? Because one integer is negative and one integer is a positive. When one positive and one negative integer multiply gives negative number. For example, look at this. Some multiplication of number. First, counts minus 2 counts close multi counts minus 3 counts close is equal to 6. Why? 3 to the 6 minus minus plus. So, this answer is positive. The next one is counts minus 3 counts close multi 6 is equal to minus 18. Why? 6 3 is 18, but one integer is a negative. So, next number C, 2 multi 4 is equal to 8. 2 4 is 8. Both are is positive. So, answer is give positive. Next D, 4 multi counts minus 6 counts close is equal to 24. Why? 6 4s are 24. Thus, one integer is negative, so sign is negative. Next, most importantly, when multiply the number, then put the sign accordingly. This is the main point. Next, multiplication of three or more integers. First, three or more integers matlab negative, positive, negative gives positive result. Look at this. Minus, multi, plus, multi, minus is equal to plus. Why? Minus, minus, plus, 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 plus. That example, minus 2 multi 3 multi counts minus 4 close is equal to 4 3 is 12 minus 12, 12 to the 14, 12 to the 24. So minus minus plus. So answer give us positive number. Next point is negative, negative, negative gives negative result. When minus multi minus is equal to answer give us minus. Look at this. Minus 2 multi minus 3 multi minus 4. Minus 4 multi minus 3 is equal to 4 3 is 12. 12 2 is 24. Minus minus plus. Plus minus minus. The sign is minus. Next is multiplication by 0. Multiplication by 0. When we multiply any number by 0, which is answer gives? The most important is any number when multiplied with 0 always gives 0 value. Means example 0 multi 6 is equal to 0. 0 multi 5 is equal to 0. 0 multi minus 2 is equal to 0. Next, multiplicative identity 1. When we multiply one number, one positive number, the answer is itself. Look at this. When we multiply 1 with the number, the result will be the number itself. Look at this example. 1 multi 3 is equal to 3 ones are 3. 2 multi 1 is equal to 2 ones are 2. Minus 10 multi 1 is equal to minus 10. But when we multiply minus 1 with the number, the sign changes. Why? Look at this example. 2 multi minus 1. 2 ones are 2. 2 is a positive number and 1 is a negative number. So plus minus minus. So sign is a negative number. Next, minus 2 multi minus 1. 2 ones are 2. But minus minus plus. So sign is a positive number. Next, multiplication property. What is the property of multiplication? So first property is multiplication. Closer under multiplication. What is the closer under multiplication? To learn, if we multiply two integer a, b, x, y, z, any, the product of two integers will always end integer. That look at this example. First example, 2 multi 3 is equal to 2 3 is 6. That integers. Second, 3 multi minus 7 is equal to 7 3 is 21. The sign is minus, that is integer. Next, C, minus 2 multi minus 10, 10 2 is 20, but minus minus plus. So, this answer is positive integer. Next, look at this. Commutative of multiplications. What is the meaning? For any two integers, A multi B is equal to B multi A. Both our answer is equal. Look at this example. Statement 1. Statement 1 is here. And statement 1 is, second is this. Look at this. A multi B this side and B multi A this side. 3 multi minus 4 is equal to 4 3 is 12 and symbol is minus because plus minus minus. Look at this side. Change the place. B multi A, minus 4 multi 3, the 4 3 is 12, the symbol is minus, both are equal. Next B, minus 15 multi, minus 10 is equal to 150 because minus minus plus. Minus 10 into minus 15 is equal to 150 because minus minus plus, both are equal. Next C, minus 30 multi 12 is equal to 360. Sorry, minus 12. Minus 30 multi minus 12 is equal to 360. Change the place. Minus 12 multi minus 30 is equal to, answer is 360. Both are equal. The third one is associative property of multiplications. If you are multiplying three integers, A, B, C, X, Y, Z, any, look at this. Counts A multi B counts close multi C is equal to A multi counts B multi C counts close. Look at this. First, A multi B. Minus 3 multi minus 2 counts close multi 5 is equal to 30. Why? 3 2 is 6. Minus minus plus. So, 6 is a positive number. 6 multi 5 is it means 30 answer. Next, minus 3 multi counts minus 2 counts close multi 5 is equal to 30. Minus 3, 5 2 is 10. 10 is a negative answer and 3 is a negative. 10 3 is 30 minus minus plus. So answer is 30 positive. Both are equal. Next, number 4. Distributive properties. What is the meaning? For three integers A, B and C. Look at this. The positive integers A multi counts B plus C counts close is equal to A multi B plus A multi C. Look at this. A is repeat two times when we are additions. A is repeat two times. The second is a A multi B minus counts B minus C counts close is equal to A multi B minus A multi C. Means first A multi B and second A multi C. A multi B and A multi C. But this is positive sign and this is negative sign. Look at this example. A is a 18, B is a 7 and a C is a minus 3. Statement 1. Look at this statement 1 and then after statement 2. A multi B plus C. 18 is a A. Counts 7 plus minus 3 is counts close. Answer is 18 multi 7 plus minus minus. So 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. 18 4 is 72. Look, second statement. A multi B plus A multi C. So A multi B, 18 multi 7 is counts close plus counts 18 multi minus 3. Look at this. 18 7s are 126 minus plus minus. So sign is minus. 18 3s are 54. When the minus 126 minus 54 is equal to 72. Both our answer is equal. The second statement. Counts minus 21, counts close, multi, counts, counts minus 4, counts plus, counts minus 6 is equal to answer. Look at this. Solve these problems. Minus 21, multi, minus minus, plus, plus plus plus. So, 6, 4, 10. 10 multi minus 21. But sign is minus. So answer is positive. That's like 21 multi 4 and 21 multi 6. 21 multi 4 is equal to 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. Minus minus plus. 6, 6 to the 12. Look at this. When both are additions, the answer is 110. That means both answer is equal. So, thank you viewers. Today our chapter 1 is complete. And I hope you like my video. So please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon and like my video. Thank you for everyone. Thank you for watching my video.